Today we are going to create a very stylish material for your renders. Just look at how sick it looks. It will enhance any rendering you want. Chrome translucent or crystalline materials will always look stylish.
Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
Import any object you like and place it on the scene. I will be using the legendary F40. In the meantime, let's get down to creating the environment. I won't bother with the environment and will create it from primitives so as not to stretch the tutorial. Switch to render mode. Set up the light. I'm going to use a single light source, as in my case my chrome material will be glowing.
Just like you, I was a slave. My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by Cyborg.
Let's set up the material for the background.
This is where it all began. The world's forge. And it will all end.
Create a half moon. Let's also create material for him. I completely forgot about the camera. Let's create and set it up. Let's move on to the material you came to this video for.
I see the crystal raindrops fall, and the beauty of it all is when the sun comes shining through to make those rainbows in my mind. When I think of you sometime, and I want to spend some time with you, just the two of us. We can make it if we try.
Just the two of us.
Just the
color ramp changes color, connecting texture coordinate via reflection. Create material for the floor and shaped walls.
Good things might come to those who wait, but not for those who wait too late. We gotta go for all we know. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us.
Just the two of us.
Just the two of us. Building them castles in the sky. And
you can experiment as your mind desires. For example, you can elegantly lift your object and place it somewhere in space. Use your imagination to combine this style with yours and create beautiful compositions. Feel free to share them in the comments. Thank you for watching. See you in future tutorials.